I grew up in Eastern Kentucky near Hazard, Kentucky. Anybody know where that is here? Anybody ever been there? It's way back in the Cumberland Mountains. But I grew up in a time when you don't see much anymore. In the late 30s, early 40s, when I was a kid growing up, times are so different than they are today. But most of the people where I were back then lived off the land. There was very few public jobs, and so we had lots of work to do in the summertime. Our livelihood depended on the crops we raised, and we had a lot of those hillsides and corn down there, and it had to be hoed twice before it was laid by in July. So families, in many cases, weren't big enough to do all the work they needed to do. They couldn't afford to hire help, so they'd have a working, and people would come and bring whatever they need to work with and volunteer their labor. And this would go on all summer until all the crops were in. But it was a special time, and I just remember that, and I wrote a little song called The Working. In the mirror of my memory, many years ago, I recall a mountain valley where peaceful waters flow. Our people carved a simple life, living off the land. When a neighbor was in need, he'd get a helping hand. Oh, why is sister running? She's breathless as can be. She sees some folks a-coming up the creek. Oh, brother, go get busy and catch a big fat hen. They're coming to the working, they're coming round the bend. Most of the land was hillside and difficult to till. There was little machinery, just hard work and strong will. Often mid the tendon, when the need for help was strong, one would have a working, and folks were quick to come. Oh, why is sister running? She's breathless as can be. She sees some folks a-coming up the creek. Oh, brother, go get busy and catch a big fat hen. They're coming to the working, they're coming round the bend. They would walk for miles around to work without pay. You would gladly help them out on another day. As the women cooked the dinner, the men folks hoed the corn. That's how they had a working on a rocky hillside farm. Oh, why is sister running? She's breathless as can be. She sees some folks a-coming up the creek. Oh, brother, go get busy and catch a big fat hen. They're coming to the working, they're coming round the bend. It's not that I am critical of the modern life we live. I don't advocate living on a rocky hill. But I miss the genuine friendship of a simple mountain land, where folks care for the neighbors and would lend a helping hand. Oh, why is sister running? She's breathless as can be. She sees some folks a-coming up the creek. Oh, brother, go get busy and catch a big fat hen. They're coming to the working, they're coming round the bend. They're coming to the working, they're coming round the bend.
Thank you, folks. Thank you.
Thank you all so much.
Thank you, guys.